Benjamin and Sally have been steady for a while. The time had come for them, they failed to take it the next mile. They went out to the seaside and booked a B&B. And through the night they held on tight and got on famously. In the morning they awoke and Sally gently said, "Come on my love, let's go again, just get back in bed." But Benjamin pulled on his pants and this is what he said: "I want bacon, I want eggs, I want sausage, I want toast, I want tea, I want tea, I want lots and lots of tea." Years went by and Benjamin did get down on one knee and said, "Oh lovely Sally, won't you please, please marry me?" The wedding plans were quickly made, a hotel room was booked, and not a single detail did Sally overlook. But when she asked her man to be what they should feed their guests, her fiancé responded quick to the betrothed's request. "And yes, my friends, this is the meal that Blighter did suggest. I want bacon, I want eggs, I want sausage, I want toast, I want tea, I want tea, I want lots and lots of tea, cause we all love a full English. Yes, we all love a full English. Yes, we all love a full English. How about you? Yeah, how about ya?" Years went by, their family grew and one by one left home. And Benjamin and Sal were once again left on their own. They went out on some coach trips and saw musicals on stage, and did what every couple does when way past middle age. And every morning, Benjamin would turn and face his wife, the woman who'd supported him through trouble and through strife. And he told her what he wanted for a long and happy life. "I want bacon, I want eggs, I want sausage, I want toast, I want tea, I want tea, I want lots and lots of tea."
"Well, how'd you like your egg done?"
"Fried and bloody cool."
"Well, what about a condiment?"
"Lovely HP salt."
"And what else you want on your plate?"
"Black pudding and hash brown."
"Well, how about a bit of soup?"
"I'll turn that off and down, cause we all love a full English. Yes, we all love a full English. Yes, we all love a full English. How about you? How about you?"